Fast Eddie wants to slow down. Next month's sentencing hearing, lawyers say the 81-year-old fell at his home Monday and suffered head trauma. Vrdolyak pleaded guilty back in March to tax evasion. A sentencing hearing was scheduled for October 2nd. Now lawyers want it postponed to December. Vrdolyak is best known for leading the council wars in the early 80s.